Hi guys. We want to send our love to you guys, our condolences from me, Gary, Kadisha, Janelle, Kennedy, and Kendall. I know it's tough right now not having family there, but that doesn't mean that we love you any less. You know, Uncle Theo was he was a funny guy, and he w helped us get our first car in New York. I remember that, our Toyota Corolla, the blue Toyota Corolla. I love talking to him. He will be missed, and we just gotta hold on to the fact that he loved the Lord, and when Jesus comes, he'll wake him up and we'll all see him again. Sorry we couldn't be there, but know that we're there in spirit. We love you, and hugs from all of us.
Hi guys, afternoon. Just sending condolences on this very sad occasion, losing Uncle Theo and laying him to rest this afternoon. We've been praying for you and we'll continue to lift you in prayer, every one of you, especially Aunty Chris. And we pray that you all will have, a joyful time even this afternoon, this sad occasion, spending time with each other, supporting each other. And even as you journey back to your various homes tomorrow, that God is going to be with you and take care of you. And we love you. Love you, love you, love you. Bye.
Hi, Auntie. I know that this is indeed a challenging time for you all, and we just want to offer some words of encouragement. Of course, we live eternally with the blessed hope, but we will take over from you.
Oh gosh. Auntie Chris, it's really heartbreaking that we can't be there at this time. I really enjoyed the last visit I had and the time I was able to spend with Uncle Theo. Those memories will live on. I have lots of good memories of many visits and Uncle Theo being there, not talking too much, but very much involved in a silent but marked way in what we were doing and so on. I always remember the time when, we were taking Denise down to Oakwood for school, and Uncle Theo was there saying, if he could, he would help me to get into Oakwood. He was just a giving guy all the time. He will be missed. I know you guys will miss him dearly, and we're sorry we can't be there, but we are there with you guys in our hearts and in our emotions. And I just want to let Karen and Wendy and Denise and Yolanda and Philip know, and all the children and the grandchildren and in-laws, that we love you guys. And as we know, this too shall pass. Joy will come in the morning, and it will make that resurrection morning when Christ comes even more exciting when we see Uncle Theo again. Love you guys so much. Be strong. This too shall pass.
Yes, and Jesus said, "Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted."
Yes.
So Jesus is comforting.
Bye, guys. Hope we can see each other and touch each other and hug each other soon. Take care. Love you guys. Mwah.
Hey, family. Just wanted to send you guys love from afar. It's terrible that we can't be there. We so wanted to be there, and it sucks that we can't, but we didn't want that to stop us from sending you guys love and making sure you felt it. And the comfort that we praying that God would give to you as well.
We're praying for you.
We love you. Bye.
All right, talk to you later. Bye.
Hi, family.
Hi,
Hi
guys.
there. We love you so much. I hope that you can feel our love from afar. I cannot believe that we can't be there right now, but
It's
everything is just
crazy.
a crazy time. But I hope that you can honestly feel our love. I hope that you know that you can call us and text us anytime that you need us. We're here to support you.
Yeah.
Our
Yeah.
family is hurting right now, so we just love
We
you.
love you guys so much. We know what it's like. We know how it feels. So please lean on us for all of the support. We have each other. We do. And that's something this family is really, really good at.
Yeah.
So, as you guys are kind of decompressing from the day and you're watching all your family, just know that we love you, know that we support you, know that it's hard, but the thing we can do is laugh
That's
and
right.
sing,
Laugh
okay?
and sing. So open the hymn book.
Please.
Do what needs to be
Call
done.
Call Kevin and them. Just make sure that everybody, you know, we remember him, we feel him, we love him. Yeah, like Ashley said, open the hymn book. Every song that comes to your mind, mm-hmm. just sing it and sing it strong. He like a good, strong singer.
That's right.
Okay? So we just wanted to come on here from the kids and say that we love you. We miss you. And
we're sending hugs and kisses.
Okay, guys. Bye. Love you.
What's up, family? Just sending my condolences to y'all. Know that I love y'all and praying for y'all. Okay? I know we try to prepare ourselves for times like this, but there's no such thing. This is one of those in the moments type things. So keep your head up. Praying for you. Love y'all. Hi, Auntie. Again, my condolences.
Hi, Auntie.
Hey, Auntie. How y'all doing?
Hi, family. So, so we're just saying, hey, and that we love everybody. We're sorry that we couldn't be a part of the service today.
Yeah.
But we just want to say that we are grateful for an awesome uncle, mm-hmm. for having him all these years. And then today we were able to just contemplate all his words of advice and wisdom. And we're just going to keep it in our hearts and take it with us always and use them to hopefully we can be saved in the kingdom. Because we know he'll be there. So we want to be there too.
And I am definitely going to miss the singing.
Yes.
Miss the singing. That's one of the biggest things that I will miss and remember, among other things. But I'm just so happy for the time that I did have
yes.
to meet Uncle Tio and actually get to know him a little bit. And just knowing him then, knowing him now, before his passing, gave me a little insight of who the man he was
before
mm-hmm. and his youthful young sprite days. So we're praying for you all.
Mm-hmm.
We're hoping everything went well, went smooth.
Today, yes.
Joy comes in the morning. Joy comes in the morning. And, you know, it's good that you guys have each other to get through this part in your life. Lean on each other, you know, help each other out, talk to each other, because you're going to have your moments. I definitely had mine. And so I'm just praying for you all.
Love you, family. We hope to see y'all soon. Hopefully we'll get down to Florida, hopefully very soon. All right. Love you. Bye-bye.
Love you.
Hello, this is Father of Sam Spassi here, just giving you a little cheer. I'm trying to cheer you up in this time of grief and sorrow and everything. Handing you over to Sister now.
Good morning to Auntie Chris and daughters, son, grandchildren, nieces, nephews, everybody. Just them to send on some love to you all in this time of grief. To let you know that we are always here.
Yes. This is Sam Biggerson. We are just continuing to know the love, our heartfelt condolences to you and your daughter and your son, your daughters and your son. Wishing you all the best in this time of grief. I hope that everything goes well with you all.
Continue to keep safe, be safe in this time of this coronavirus. And let's pray for each other. Auntie Chris, sorry I didn't get to see when I was up there last year, but at least I was privileged to see all your children and grandchildren. We love you, we love you, we love you all.
Where is Uncle Sam?
Nothing,
man. All right, Uncle Sam, saying hello. Wishing you all the best. Sorry I can't be there with you at this time. But you know, my heart is there with you all. So to Karen, Wendy, Philip, Denise, and Yolanda, all the grandchildren, I say hello, keep sweet, and God be with you. Bye.
We love you.
Hi, Auntie Chris, and all the others. Hi. I just want to express how sorry I am on behalf of my family and dad and also and all the others on the passing of Uncle Teo. Bye.
Hey fam, just want to touch base. I know this is a really hard time and we just want to say that we have in prayer and our prayers and we have you in mind and we just want to send some condolences, some strength, some guidance, some faith. Keep on, I mean, weeping endures for a night, but joy comes in the morning. So we just want to send condolences from Uncle 40, Auntie Joy, Kofi, Kinder, the Terror Squad. Just want them to know that we're there with y'all, alright?
Hi. Hi, Auntie. Yolanda, Denise, Philip, everybody. This is me and my family. Ron, Zenaya. On the tablet, just extending our sympathy and our condolences. Our prayers are with you, and we wish you all the best. Keep strong and keep holding on to God. Love you. Zenaya, wave. Zenaya. Zenaya. What is her name? Hey.
Family, I just want to say, please accept my sincere condolence to the Neves family, everybody. I want to name nobody now, but love and support to the entire family, and may God be with you all in this time. This is from the Braffitt family, Sylvester family, and from the management and staff of Brother B's Honey. Yeah! Love in the house.
A pleasant Sabbath to Auntie Chris and family. This is Sherrianne. I'm here representing Hollis's side of the family. It's a very depressing time and we just want to send out condolences to you and your family and the entire Neves family in this very depressing time. It's also, the many things happening around us as well. I just want to encourage you all to keep safe and to feel loved and be blessed. I want to sing a song for you all at this time. God will take care of you. Be not dismayed, whatever betide, God will take care of you. Beneath his wings of love abide, God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day. All the way, he will take care of you. God will take care